when we lift the mast, I'll have a rope on each end of the spreader just to keep the mast in situation. Yeah. And then we're going to drop it. The mast will go from here over to there, and then the back will go there, so the spreaders are facing upwards when we take the mast and put the mast on the air.